Today's property tour is a penthouse offering everything that makes living within the grid such an extraordinary experience. New York style, Parisian inspired, uniquely Melbourne.
I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
Enter via Catherine Place through beautiful wrought iron gates and private lift access shared by only five others. The entrance features lobby style sitting area, granite window frames and ornate ironwork. A long entrance hall guides you through to the large open kitchen with Miele appliances, walk-in pantry and a solid granite bench seat. The dining area easily accommodates an 8-seater table and seamlessly integrates with a well-zoned living space, both taking advantage of direct access to the northwest terrace. Upstairs, you'll find three spacious bedrooms, all with built-in robes and two renovated bathrooms, all complemented by beautiful, hand-painted and polished Michael Webb concrete floors. Fitted with double glazed windows throughout and a roller shutter in the main bedroom, you can feel a world away whilst having the world at your doorstep. A short wander to the best the city has to offer, whether it be wine bars, award-winning restaurants, entertainment, or the arts, living here puts the livable back in the world's most livable city. With two secure car spaces, you and your guests won't have any trouble finding a park, although inside the free tram zone, you might never need one. And what seals the deal? This rooftop with tennis court, sauna, and outdoor entertaining barbecue area, all with one of the most impressive city skyline backdrops. 535 Flinders Lane offers a very unique opportunity for all of this to be yours. My name is Mike Nicasio from White Fox, and as always, we look forward to seeing you here very soon.